15 left.
Sharapova finding the line. Plenty of time for racket preparation. Amazing career credentials. Service winner as Sharapova consolidates her break. Love three.
Love 15.
Another gorgeous shot. Jovanovski has yet to win a point on her serve. Once.
Again,
another sparkling winner for Sharapova. And that's a well-constructed point. It's all working. Jovanovski avoiding the Canadian bagel. Sharapova seals the opening set with the ace. Takes it efficiently. Left tennis still going on in Toronto. Let's rejoin this match between Sharapova and Jovanovski. 15-30. Going wide effectively with the ace. 30 all. But Sharapova has a reply.
And finish. Sharapova.
Big time body serve. Break. whatever. Sharapova with plenty of time. Match progresses in the second set. Ideal placement with that return. Good ball striking by Jovanovski, who refused. Painting the line.
The ball's held in.
Check out our chase review. By that. Sharapova captures the break coming up. Sharapova was severely tested in that second set by Bohana Jovanovski, but the five seed survives and advances at the Rogers Cup. Five of the top 15 seeds are gone in Toronto, but Maria Sharapova is moving on.